skin.
Kind of weird. I almost had 2 extra
good
seconds.
Training, boys.
We'll take this.
Compared to the challenges that lie ahead.
Then no problem. We got the moves, eh, Jack? We'd love to stay in chat, Big Green, but we're itching to get on with our adventures.
Fine. Adventure away, then. And while you're out adventuring, why don't you make yourself useful? My darn green eco-collectors are clogged up again. Head out to the far side of the beach and clear them out, why don't you? Follow the lamps. They'll take you right there. Now, all of you, get out of here!
Bye, Samus. I'll never talk to you again. Man, I want my old friend back. This is
get in the pool.
Chain. I was just gonna sneeze. I almost sneezed. That's all. That's it. Just having fun. Just playing around. To that second platform and then jump and, like, you basically get a boosted jump if you do it right. I mean, that kind of works, I guess. Damn, that's the close. That's the quickest I've been with the blue eco there. Thank you. Screen. It's only a spark, it'll soon stabilize.
Damn monsters patrolling the ocean.
This is a good jungle. I didn't die.
No matter what I try, I can't seem to catch a single fish in this river.
Woo! Maybe it's your breath.
You think you can do better? Try scooping up river fish with a tiny net. I'll give you a power cell if you can catch 200 pounds of them critters. And then I'll let you and Shrimp here use my speedboat to get to Misty Island. You want to try the challenge? There are two types of good fish to catch. 1 pound fishies and 5 pound fishies. Huh? If you miss 20 pounds of good fish, then I'm gonna take me net back from you. There are poisonous eels in this river. Catch even a one of them boogers, and you'll poison the whole darn catch.
Give me the big, thick yellers.
Here comes a big one.
Yellers.
Mr. Jumbo Lady!
Oh, that makes me so upset. I really thought I had that.
Here comes a big one!
Never again. /170, this is actually pretty good.
Hold steady! You're almost there.
Ooh, yeah, this is really good.
Here comes a big one!
Oh.
Hold steady! You're
almost there. I know I'm almost there. Oh, bless it! I could have had it even sooner, though.
Landlubbers.
You're a landlubber.
Here's the power cell I promised. And you could use my boat at the village dock whenever you like.
OBS, behave. Behave. Bruh. Okay, it was a little late, but I got him. Oh, fuck. I didn't even get the punch. Fuck that royally. Thank you for that actually happening for the first time. Okay. Boom! Hey, what's up? Hey, Lamau. Imagine fucking that Bazinga. Get it? Like that one show? I despise that show so much that honest to God, I do not think Big Bang Theory. I do not think of that disgusting show when I see Bazinga. I am not even that old school, but I fucking love Bazinga. I'm pretty sure that's been out for a minute. But I'm not having it. I would chew it all the time for like baseball practice. Read the comics. Get it as well. Art thou? Godspeed. Jesus. in you real quick. Oh shit, that's it! Damn, okay, okay, I'll never get this lucky again. What the fuck? Wait, oh yeah, I still gotta do this twice. Let's not make it thrice though. Oh my god, I was like, please, please, Daxter, snag the cell. For the love of H. Is Kira gonna say something to me? Is she gonna tell me?
You've got enough power cells to beat you.
To the village and guaranteed my re-election, and for that, my boy, you earned a power cell.
Oh, yeah,
so you want to make a contribution? Good, a sizable one, I hope.
Yeah! Yeah!
Oh, it's a sizable contribution. I just hope
this
power
cell favorite parts of
represents
the game.
My gratitude.
Yeah!
Oh, man.
Well, hello there, my dear boy. You've caught me at the most inopportune moment. I wish to set off on my journeys yesterday, but I seem to be a spot short on the old precursor orbs. I would have pledged my word that I had 90 of them, but I gather that your young friend, you know, the little, annoying, miserably ugly one, might have just pilfered them as a sort of a spot of fun. Anyway, would you be kind enough to loan your dear old uncle 90 precursor orbs? So
legends say Daxter took the 90 orbs from his uncle, or from Jack's uncle, whatever his uncle this is,
good, good, jolly good.
To buy a PS1 so he could play Crash Bandicoot.
I hope you put this hard-earned power cell to good use. Cheerio, Totter.
Did you know?
Did you know, gamer?
All right. This will be kind of have been practicing. Boosteds are just so unpredictable on this one. I'm gonna kill this bird. I'm literally going to blow it up. Okay. This is probably... Wow, I've never fucked this up. Holy shit. Oh, fuck my actual little butt. What the fuck? That just actually fucked me. God damn it. Holy. That's all I wanted. Okay, got it. Not where you want to fuck up. At like, honestly, seemingly easy.
Thank you.
good. I just gotta get a good egg. Good egg, get it right to the power cell that's just around. Possible new set. Would be kind of cool. New Sentinel as tree.
Good job. Now meet me down here by the egg. Oh my. I hope the poor deer's okay. Here's the power cell for your battle.
Oh, you know what? I think I'm good. I think I'll be fine.
No!
Look, isn't that cute? It thinks you're its mama.
I'm not your mom. You see any feathers here?
Oh, love at first sight.
Fuck.
Listen, boys. I'll take this little chick back to the village with me and work with the sage to take care of her.
Right on. We stand an animal rights activist. Slay queen. For you,
take
buddy.
This power cell.
Your hair is purple.
I won't need it now. I have my inspiration back.
My boy, you actually got those three bags back into the pen. Now I can sleep in peace. Take this power cell for your trouble.
Now let's just ignore the life split, if I can. I'm just gonna play the game. I think we got a good run, so. Nice.
20 cells needed to power my heat shield. Now be careful. The shield will only protect your zoomer till it reaches 500 degrees, so try to keep her cool. Flying over open lava will definitely heat you up fast. Hit 500 degrees and it's over.
Over? Like burning molten metal over?
The fire canyon gets pretty hot, so keep a lookout for jumps to keep you off the hot ground. I've also released several blue cooling balloons you can use to drop the shield's temperature quickly. Oh, and when you get across, don't forget to activate the teleport gate in the Blue Sage's lab. Then we'll be able to teleport over and meet you. Good luck! Yeah.
I don't think I'll ever get used to that teleporter tingling sensation. Hey! It looks like the Blue Sage threw a party.
Oh my! Rock Village is on fire!
One heck of a party.
No, no! I mean Rock Village is being bombarded with flaming boulders! Oh! And it looks like the Blue Sage is working on a levitation machine to move them. Assuming it's operational, we're gonna need power cells to fuel it. I guess you two are going to have to find some more.
We'd better take a look at his notes. Jack, go check on the villagers, then come back and give us an update. And take the furball with you.
Look like a couple of capable fellows. I've got a research project going, and maybe you could help me out.
Hey, we're the ones on a big quest here. We ask you for help.
Well, perhaps we can help each other. I've been studying the burrowing habits of lightning moles in the precursor basin next to our village for years. But now those awful lurkers have scared the moles to the surface. And since they're blind as bats, they can't find their way back underground. If you could herd them back into their burrowing tunnels, you might just save their lives. I've got a power cell that says you can do it.
Yeah, lightning moles. We can. Maybe for 2 power cells.
Nice try. But I would be willing to part with another power cell if you two find me 90 precursor orbs for my research equipment. Fair enough?
Hero. I lost my shorts on this so-called hero's big fight against the monster up there. Trust me, the smart money's on the monster. That wager pretty much tapped me out. So, I got a proposal. Bring me 90 orbs to get me back on my feet and out of this barrel, and I'll give you a power cell in return. And if you game, I do have one more bet on
and
my,
if you game.
My big comeback.
My big
the record time race, he did me to the precursor
sorry,
basin,
sorry.
And I'll get a pretty payoff. Man, I'll give you another power cell.
Oh, my aching head.
that that's one of your vital organs. Walk it off, tough guy.
Oh, sure, I was tough once. Maybe even the toughest of them all. I single-handedly defended this village from those horrid creatures for almost a year. Then that horrible monster arrived and commenced the boulder bombardment. So, full of valor, armor shining in the sun, I climbed the hill to take him on. But he pounded me like one tenderizes a Yakow steak.
Have you tried attacking him with your melodrama? Cause it's killing me.
After my last stunning failure, he sealed the passageway to his roost with a 30-ton boulder, leaving no way for anyone to challenge him again. So, our sage, a master of blue eco, and a mechanical genius, devised a machine capable of lifting the boulder out of the way. But alas, he disappeared before we had a chance to turn it on. And he took all of his power cells with him. At least I was able to pull enough pontoons out of our bridge to prevent that monster from coming down here to do me harm.
Yeah, good job, tough guy. But we're gonna need you to put him back and stuff.
Oh, sure. And seal my doom? All right. Fine. Bring me 90 precursor orbs and I'll let the pontoons loose. But I'm not going to fight that monster again.
Thank you.
god! Please, please! Oh my fucking god damn it. Wait, where is it? What the fuck? Oh my Christ, the controller fucking turned off!
Molds, that's awfully good of you. Here's a power cell to help you out. Now I can get back to my research.
Oh
Now here's your power cell, and I can go collect my big payoff.
Boosteds and Sentinel. What the? I needed this.
Yeah!
I can't have this. My asshole. God, dude, come on. I gotta die again. I have to get everything. Fuck. Why couldn't I do that the first time? I don't get that was so easy. I've literally done this a million times.
Come on.
Successfully done this, but oh no! Oh man, I did it! But I fucked up. I didn't grab it.
Creature again.
Oh yeah! These are up to help me win my way back out of this barrel. Here's the power cell I promised.
How you do
Jack?
It.
Really?
Dude, no one sucks like me like that. That's how you do it. I tried to push him to the right. I thought there Jack's booty. Leave me alone. I should have timed it better. Right. Fuck off.
Howdy, friends. Enjoying my beautiful swamp? I own these here parts. Everything that doesn't sink into the mud, that is.
Judging by the smell, I'd wager your bathtub sank into the mud long ago.
What's a bathtub? Anyway, I got bigger problems now. Seems some nasty lurker varmints are grousing about, snatching everything they can get their grubby little paws on, and scaring away my pet hip hog, Farley. He's been missing for nigh on to a coon's age. I've been putting out his favorite snack. Those ornery swamp rats keep stealing them. If you could keep those pesky critters away long enough, I just know Farley will smell them vittles and come back. Will you help me out? Good. Those rats will be back any time. Shoot all them rats. Keep them from eating at least one of them snacks.
Oh my god, I was gonna have a heart attack.
You sure have.
Holy shit.
Thanks a heap for the help.
Oh my god. I thought I was gonna fuck it up. I heard the little squeak. You hear the little squeak and they'll go away. Holy shit. Get this right here, this will be beautiful. This is all I gotta do. Yeah, just get this, jump down, and shoot my way through. Okay, there's that.
Yeah.
What the fuck was that? I died in the middle of nothing. Oh my Christ. I was just trying to get the cell quicker. That's ass, dude. Oh, wow, that was fucking epic. Damn it. I don't know. I'm scared. Nah, I didn't hear the death animation. That's terrifying. Oh, come on. Oh my god, I might as well play the cutscene. Oh, that was ridiculous. Oh my god, that would have been horrible if I got that. Come on, man, press the button. Yes! Let's go, let's go, let's go. Thank you, okay. Okay, I'll just do this a couple times. Too much. I'm going the spider first. Oh, come on, get back on the fucking tracks, bro. Let's go. What is going on, bro? It's kind of, I got fucking ED right now. Thank you. Holy moly.
Yeah.
Thank you. Why'd you hit the spider? Oh, man, I was really banking on it. Not doing that. Legitimately. Snowy Mountain. There we go. I should have did this. I usually do it first, but this time I'm doing it back, doing a little backwards, but I don't know. I think that is okay. I would hope this is an okay move to switch my, you know, it's like a last minute move, a last minute tactic. But the what I've been practicing earlier requires me to hit Spider Cave first, so I think it'll be good. Oh, fuck me! Come on, come on, come on! Come on, grab the ledge, buddy. I'm not... My brain is a little... Come on, fucking grab the ledge, bro! Dude, grab the ledge! I don't fail this maybe once or twice. Thank you! Holy snap, was that too much to ask? Don't ever do that again, either. This with the bird either. Oh my goodness. God, I'm actually retarded. Let's go, let's go, let's go, man, let's go. Can I do that for a third time in the same fucking spot? That'd be so... Just the fucking, these fucking tits. God, it just won't grab it. Never grabs it. Every time I try and do that trick. Oh, you're fucking kidding me. Come on. My fuck. Okay, cool. Yeah, no, this is going swimmingly. I can't believe I got it. I'm getting it. I'm getting all the good ones. I'm doing all the highlights. Could the stars finally be aligning for the official song? What sucks about my run is I don't know how to. Let's just do this. And then we'll do a quick save load. Unless this breaks the game, and that would be really sad. Snowy Mountain. Okay, I might as well go this way.
Seek the pure light, for within its flame the answers reside. You can gain my power cells by bringing 120 precursor orbs for each. You have obtained another power cell.
Alright, I just gotta talk to these last guys, and I think that's it.
For your effort, a power cell is the reward.
Alright, I'm quickly dying up with this. Let's spawn back up here. Still gotta talk to Mario and goddamn Luigi. Whatever the fuck you wanna call him.
Hey, Gordy, I think we got visitors.
You think, Willard? Howdy, strangers. Passing through? Us too. Well, we gotta be moving on. Nothing to see here.
I thought you said this was a priceless gem worth...
Willard!
Actually, we want power cells, not gems.
I have literally all of the worst behind me now. It's literally just beat the game and did everything else.
We may have a few power cells laying around, and we might be willing to part with them for 90 orbs each.
Where have I heard that before? Hey, how do you two geniuses expect to get that big gem out of here anyway?
Well, smarty pants, we got 12 more years of digging to figure that out.
Gordy, wouldn't it take less time if you dug too?
Glad I didn't break my game.
All right, already. Here's a power cell for those orbs of yours.
Yeah, I got it this time.
A power cell.
Yeah, what he said.
That's it. You cleaned us out. No more power. power cell.
Didn't! I was right underneath it! Damn! That's upsetting. Oh, I just ate so much time for that. I was on a good path. Damn it. Come on, I can't do something like that now. Thank you. Look at that, I got it. Alright, those are the only cutscene skips I'll ever get in my life. Cutscenes from here on out.
It's about time you two decided to show up.
Nice to see you, too. Do they have you mopping the floors now?
There's no time for jokes, Daxter. Gaul and Maya kidnapped us to sap our energies to power their abominable machine. It appears they have combined the functional remains of a precursor robot with scavenged artifacts from across the land. Then they added a few diabolical additions of their own, creating the one thing capable of opening the dark eco-silos. If you can free the four of us, we can use our combined powers to break the force shield surrounding the robot before they use it to destroy the world.
Oh, look at that. That's cool.
So long, and what are your names?
I'm Daxter. He's Jack. He's with me.
Good job, Daxter. You're a real hero. You've got to stop Gaul from launching the robot. I'll use my eco power to help open the shield door.
Yeah.
Good work, fellows. Old Samus was right about you. Great piles of precursor metal. That insidious mechanical creation must not be allowed to wreak its terrible havoc. I will try to actuate the shield door by eliciting a conduit of energy between myself and the vast portal below.
Yeah, you do that. We'll, just go find more help. Weirdo!
Oh, I did not just grab the cell. I'm gonna go get the orbs, but okay.
Who would have thought I'd live to see the day when I needed to be rescued by a boy and his muskrat? I'm gonna give Gall and Maya a little payback for this embarrassment.
And we'll see about cooking up some muskrat stew.
All right, this is the quickest I've ever done it. Let's go! All 2,000 orbs, 101 power cells. All that is left is to beat the boss.
You're real heroes now. I'll combine my green eco power with the other three sages, and together we'll open the shield door surrounding the precursor robot.
Yeah, that sounds like a good start. And then after you guys open that shield, what are you gonna do about the robot?
Nothing, Daxter. We have to keep the shield open. It's up to you two to figure out how to destroy the robot.
Oh, great. I get to help the guy that turned me into a furball destroy the only person who can turn me back!
The only thing that sucked about my boss
first,
is the
save the world.
Whitey could spawn, but that's every speedrunner's problem with this game. Is Whitey could spawn, Lighty could spawn.
You're too late, Samus. Once I possess limitless dark ego, I will have a key to creation itself.
This is madness! Releasing that much dark ego will destroy everything we know. Just look what it's done to you!
It has given
given us a beauty beyond anything you could understand.
Beauty? Have you two looked in the mirror lately?
Just wait until we open the silos, little one. You think short and fuzzy is bad.
And to think you two traveled all this way for my help. Fools! Enjoy your front row seats to the recreation of the world!
Jack, take the elevator up and stop that robot!
All right, let's go. Get a 216? Are you shitting me? That's what's up. I'll take it. This is amazing.
They must not be allowed to get it.
White Ego, that could be to stop the chain link back. Or it might stop that robot. Stay fuzzy.
Stream hasn't died, and I've been recording this whole time. That's what's up.
Okay,
beautiful,
fine.
Beautiful.
We'll save the world, but do it quickly before I change my mind.
Yeah, do it quickly before I get a 217. All right, all right. Let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go. Let's go, let's go. Oh, it auto-detects when the game ends, too. Wow, that's crazy. I didn't even notice. 216.45. Get fucked. Get fucked, Gull. I foiled your plan within a measly 2 hours and 16 minutes. Nothing, Gull.
Well, it looks like I may have been too hard on you, boys.
What's up, birds, birds, birds? Thanks for tuning in just at the right time.
But Daxter,
new time, new 100% time. Just said it. I literally just hit all the highlights. I fucking actually hit the cutscene skips I needed.
You have an incredible talent.
I made
for
certain jumps I don't usually make. I also lost at jumps that I normally make, but
without your help and ingenuity, none of this would have been possible.
But yep, that's where I'm at now. Fucking A. You saw the torch save me? Dude, yeah, that's gonna be a highlight moment if I've ever seen one. That torch literally put his hand on my chest and was like, excuse me, you need to chill right now. You're getting ahead of yourself. Okay, alright, I gotta end this.